the second and final meeting of the year between the Detroit Red Wings and Anaheim Ducks. They met back in February at the new Little Caesars Arena in what was a 2-1 Detroit victory, despite the fact that Anaheim gave up a season-low 16 shots on goal to their opponent in that game.
Plays about 6 minutes a game. He's added into the lineup tonight by Jeff Blashill to add a little bit of muscle.
Served a 10-game suspension earlier this year. Here's a turnover down low. Kasha sets up Nick Ritchie, and the Ducks put the game's first goal.
One-touch pass from Kasha to Nick Ritchie, and the Red Wings don't pick up the big winger. He just goes to the top of the goal crease and shovels that puck.
Puck at the side of the net to the left of Gibson. He couldn't cover it up. Red Wings keep it alive. Kaiser hands it off, shot off the wing, but it was partially deflected. And Larkin finds a wide open Green, who ties the game.
Red Wings won puck battles. The Ducks' big line was trapped on the ice, and they didn't have much juice left in those legs to defend at the end of this shift. Anaheim can't get the clear, and look how wide open Mike Green is. He's got a wide open net to slap this puck home.
Red Wings control the draw, turn it over. Howard turns away. Derek Grant, who jams at it back in the crease. Grant comes around. He scores. He just circled the net, came out the other side, and like a washing machine, the puck just spit right to it.
So after the power play, Derek Grant takes the spot of Ryan Kesler with Silverberg and Cogliano, and they fight hard to keep pucks alive. Players like to block those hard rims around the boards. Blast it head high and see how committed they actually are.
The Kaiser, the defenseman, up on the rush with a backhander. Comes to Nyquist, who scores. Abdelkader came in, was knocked down, but kept the puck alive along with Zetterberg, and the Red Wings have tied it again.
Power play had just expired, so it's not a power play goal. Kind of a broken play. As the Red Wings get the puck in deep, and they just kind of, Zetterberg whiffs at it. Boy, great play by Abdelkader, though. Great presence from him.
Found their offensive footing, so to speak. Motion at the right point, plays it ahead off of Raquel, who turns, fires it right on. Rebound, score! Corey Perry, much like Derek Grant, sneaking around the back of the net for the tap-in.
What gets off, tap this puck out of a scrum of Red Wing defenders. He knows where Corey Perry is. He sneaks out from behind the net, and it's a tap-in goal for Corey Perry.
It's another nice pass from Pedersen. Hits the brakes at the hash mark in the Detroit zone. Moves it behind the net. Cogliano with some space for Kesler in front. Backhanded. Score on his own rebound. Ryan Kesler makes it 4-2.
Just a monstrous goal for the Kesler line. And boy, Kesler shows some hands here. Cogliano, nice little feed, takes it to the backhand. Big rebound, but from the time you start playing this game as a young kid, your coaches always tell you, follow your shot to the net. And that's what Ryan Kesler does, and the rebound sits there for him. He just chops that backhander right up into the top corner.
5 seconds left in the game. His centering attempt knocked out of midair by Lindholm. Bertuzzi gets it back. One last shot deflected out of play as the horn sounds, and the Ducks get the needed result. 2 points and a 4-2 victory over the Red Wings.
The Ducks really picked things up in the second period when it got physical, and a textbook job once they got the 2-goal lead of protecting it.